Hi there, it's Annie Lou. I'm at my crafting table with my Walmart unboxing. Walmart is great. It's a $5 subscription that automatically comes to you. You just sign up on walmart.com and you get it every month. And I see something in here that we never, ever, ever get from them. But let's start at the top and work our way down. Alright, so we have some, I'm sure there is some Garnier samples in here because we have a flyer for it. Enter to win a $100 gift card. Okay, I am going to do that. Oh, look at this. It is a, they did not give us a description. So this is a collagen hydrogel lip patch. So look at this, it's a set of big lips. They're really kind of cute. And what this is a hydrogel lip patch. And I guess you leave it on. It's hard to take a 15 minute break and just relax to do a mask, but I am going away on a long scrapbook weekend. I'm actually going away for a week to scrapbook. Then like a 4-day scrapbooking long weekend, and then Hawaii. Oh yeah. So on one of those trips, I plan on taking this, and I shall just take a 20 minute break and hydrate. Curel Hydrotherapy Wet Skin Moisturizer. So what you do is you use this right after you get out of the shower. This is a nice size. It's a nice, I consider this a Hawaii travel size. It's a very, very generous amount. Okay, here is the Garnier, and it is a 1-minute hair mask. It's always nice to do these once in a while. But here is a Oil of Olay Daily Facial. So it's a package. This would be nice for the airplane. This is a Hawaii thing. This is a skin active soothing day night mask made with rose water. I love the smell of rose water. This is nice. So this can be used in 3 different ways. If you leave it on for like 10 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes, it is considered a mask. But you can also use it as a daytime moisturizer and a nighttime moisturizer. But the thing is, this does not have any SPF in it, so I would tend not to use it as a daytime moisturizer. And another mask. I love these masks, and these aren't really cheap. They run for about, I think they cost around maybe $3 or $4 each anyway. So I think this is nice. And you leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes. Like I said, it's hard for me to lay down for 15 or 20 minutes, but shall try this. They have given us a little bag. It's a cosmetic bag and it's lined. So it's cute. It's gold. And it has the Walmart logo on it. Is that the Walmart logo? I'm thinking it is. Whoops. Can't say it's the best quality. That's that. All right, well, I think this was worth more than $5, and I've got lots of things in here that I'm going to be able to use on my trips because they're nice and small for traveling. Thank you for joining me today. I have really cut back on my beauty unboxing boxes. I have so much stuff, it's just not necessary anymore. But I still do get the Walmart. I also get the FabFitFun. And if I like the Target box, I will get that. But please go and visit me on my art channel, which is the same channel as this, Art Therapy. I think you'll enjoy my art classes there. You take care. Please subscribe. And we'll see you again soon. Thank you for joining me. Bye-bye.